I just want to say thank you to the voters who believed in us and supported us on this journey. We went into this knowing that it was going to be a tough fight, and we gave it our best, and we gave it our all for all of you. The votes and the encouragement that we received showed us that a very large part of East Coast GRC voters do want to see more fairness in our political system. We love East Coast GRC, and we'll see you again. Thank you.
亲爱的东海岸基选区的选民，很感谢你们一路来给我们的支持。我们会尊重你们的选择，不过我们会继续努力不懈，尽力为你们服务。我们希望在将来可以在将来的大选能获胜，我们虽败犹荣。
Tuan-puan senegara dan penduduk East Coast yang saya hormati. Saya ingin ucapkan ribuan terima kasih atas sokongan yang telah diberikan kepada kami. Walaupun kami tidak berjaya untuk mewakili anda di parlimen, namun apa yang penting adalah usaha kami untuk mewujudkan sebuah negara yang menegakkan keadilan, kesaksamaan, ketelusan dan accountability akan tetap diteruskan. Sekali lagi, saya ucapkan terima kasih terutama kepada penduduk East Coast yang atas sokongan anda kepada kami. Terima kasih.
Cintai的选民, 在过去的九天里, 我们马不停蹄, 尽我们一切的力量, 争取您的每一票。 我和团队很用心地打了这一场仗。 如队友所说的, 我们虽败犹荣。我很感激选民过去给我们的爱戴和支持，你们的热忱是我们的动力。工人党将继续耕耘，不负大家给我们的期望。在此，我想恭贺人民行动党赢得东海岸区选区大选。我深信居民无论 支持哪一个政党，都会踊跃参与其中，打造一个能引以为荣的东海岸区。谢谢。
East Coasters, it's been an enormous privilege to contest. I've got wonderful colleagues that I'm very, very proud of. It's been also been such a privilege to have met so many of you, especially younger Singaporeans. And my only message is, be brave, be bold. It's a brave new world. Chart a new course. Thank you.